Everybody, welcome back to Castlevania Circle of the Moon. I'm the Blue 32, and when that's left off, I'd gone exploring, and then I died. And in doing so, I lost a card I just got. So I did a little grinding, got the card back, along with another one, the Thunderbird. So it's a twofer. Now instead of going right back where we were, let's explore elsewhere because that fallen angel kicked my ass. It's a shame too, because she's got a card on her as well. But yeah, we can go down. Arm guards. My arm is so very guarded. I can't go that way. That makes me sad. Guess I have no choice but to go that way. Yeah, I didn't want to go. I'll just run for my life. Sounds about right. Ah, itchy. I don't think these werepanther things have anything. I think it was the other guys. The werejaguars. I was mistaken. About which was which. Come on, drop some meat. Why do they never drop meat? My luck is on crazy high right now. But do I get meat? No. I saw that. Ow. Go, run! Is it any wonder she kicks my ass? Look how high her defense is! The battle arena. Oh dear. Ooh, do one. To step beyond will be to test your ability in the battle arena. Your mind power will be drained. You will not be able to use DSS. Once you enter, you will not be able to leave until all are defeated, though you may be rewarded for your efforts. But if I die... I gotta try. Kidding me? Damn it. Yes, that's the name of the thing I was thinking of. Oh gosh, no. I expect as much. I am not ready. So I will take my cross and go home. Some other time. She's just too dangerous as it is now. Let's see. Yes, I think I'll use a teleport. Why not? Yay. Where does it put it as health-wise, anyway? Pretty high. Not high enough. Sorry, I keep going to the map. I look at the map. I see what I was looking at, then realize I didn't bug my web. I look at my I look at my position on the map. Then I turn the map off, then I realize I didn't look at the position of where I was going to go next. So, you know, I'm kind of missing an important piece of the puzzle. Yeah, I should be fine. Okay, good. What goodies will we find in here? One more and I'll have gotten 700. Yes, I know, it's impressive, King. Indeed. I'm talking with my cat. Sometimes you just have to humor him. Stylish. Arrow to the chest. It was a stylish arrow to the chest. Ow. I'm gonna be ready for a night on the town once I get out of here. Do you suppose it all disappears when Dracula's castle goes away? That would just be so very unfair. Remember in some games, when you confront a skeleton boomerang, they will turn around, curl up into a ball and start shivering. Apparently terrified of direct confrontation. Ooh, 700 for both. That other space over there that you can't see because I can't point at it, and I don't think the mouse shows up on the screen. If it has, if it does, that means it's been doing that the whole time, and I'm very sorry. Stylish suit! Ow. Werewolf I was fighting back in the arena was so much stronger. I'm not sure if I can get out there, actually. I may have just wasted everybody's time. Oh wait, here it is. Holy crap, a werehorse? Okay. A werehorse. I think they have something, but I don't remember what it is. I don't think it's a card. This area sorted. Okay, I think I'll go down to the right, go to that save point, next room go up. Closing in on the end. still don't have the card I really want. Oh, come on, I can't even see him. No. Oh my god, I got cocky. Where'd I save last? Oh, god damn it. Sorry. Side, maybe this time when I go to fight the werehorses, they'll drop whatever I wanted them to drop. I think it was an armor. Okay. Stop being so angry. Cat, what is your problem? Out on meat now, aren't I? Yep, missed out on the meat. Hot. gotta time it just right if you wanna, kill those damn horses without, using a weapon of some kind. This one. Alright, where are we? Alright, we want to go up from here. Well, to the left. Right. To the right. I know my directions. Shut up. Forest armor. Excellent. So glad they included Vampire Killer. Great. Well, good thing I was killing all of those, marionettes. Back. Get down here. A thing like a siren. Sure, what a siren looks like. Sometimes they have feathers. Sounds fun. We must keep going until I find a save point. Do-do-do-do-do-do. ask and ye shall receive. Well, that'll do for today, I think. I'm the Blues 32. This is Castlevania Circle of the Moon. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.